After about 8 months, the entire probe was halted. It left about 1,700 names totally unchecked. 1,700 alleged kiddie porn customers, an unknown number of whom may still work in some capacity for the Defense Department.
I would say, or my staff would say to him or her at some point, you know, when you're done working on the Hill, we'd very much like you to consider coming to work for us. Now, the moment I said that to them, or any of our staff said that to him, that was it. We owned.
I swore to uphold and defend the Constitution from enemies, foreign and domestic, and I'm continuing to do that.
Greetings, we are anonymous. To those who wish to identify us, know this. We are teachers and doctors. We are lawyers and judges. We are soldiers and firemen. We are factory workers and sanitation workers. We are engineers and IT specialists. We are the desperate poor you pass on the street. We are the millionaires who have a conscience. We are the people you look down on in the checkout lane. We are the police who dare to disobey illegal orders. We are the patriots who refuse to blindly obey and look away. We are the old gray ones and the young new bloods. We are your mothers, daughters, sons and fathers. To all people at all levels of government agencies, military and media, you are living under the direction of a police state ruled by corporations and contractors. Your government has been overthrown from within. The scale of the corruption is beyond the ability of any presidential election to resolve. Governments that do not exist by the consent of the governed to serve the needs of the people have no right to exist. It is your duty to descend against the treasonous oligarchy that has usurped the rightful power of the governed on behalf of profit interests. It is up to you to dissent, silently and publicly, in words and in actions. It is your patriotic duty to oppose the tyrannical and despotic system that greed and apathy help to create. Their show of force is a show of their weakness, and a show of our strength. Through nonviolent resistance we can win this. But if you do not dissent, your children will inherit a police state based upon social Darwinism and the absolute authority of an illegitimate oligarchy in which politicians are prostitutes and functionaries of the will of corporations. If you do not dissent, the next generation will know your country as a land of hopelessness in which speech and rights are determined by wealth. If you do not dissent, every soldier who has died serving your country will have died to ensure the absolute profits of corrupt and treasonous contractors who abuse agencies as the private armies of banks, industries and multinational corporations. If you do not see the reality of these statements, go back to sleep. May you rest well in your slumber, lest you awake to absolute tyranny. But if you are aware of the truth of these statements, if this is not the world you wish to leave for your family, then know this. Anyone can be anonymous. The corrupt fear us, the honest support us, and the brave join us. We are not the private army of any government, politician, religion or cult. We are the people, the only system. We are the data angels calling on every American at every level of government and media. Leak, harvest and archive all evidence of wrongdoing, expose all corruption. We must dissent. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us. Join us.